So the plan is to take this 24 volt PoE and see whether we can power the Ubiquiti doorbell from it instead of using the transformer. So the first thing we need to do is pop in a cable here and just see what pins are sending out the 24 volts so we know what to wire to the bell. So let's do that now. Pop that into there. And hopefully you can see all that, and then we power it up and hope it doesn't go bang. You can see it's booting up.